Doggy! Well, the door is broke over there, and my dog was down the road heading towards that way. Nobody else was down here letting him out. They had you in the bed. No, they were still upstairs.
No one was closed when I left.
Yeah, the point of it is, you knock somebody's door, you don't just walk in their house.
I had to get everybody.
You don't walk in somebody's house, you're some kind of psychotic, I'm telling you, you need to go to shrink.
I ain't doing it no more, I said I was shot, like, what the mole do? That's like 90 pounds of
craft. This is one of the first ginger ales made in Detroit by pharmacists. Brian, why are you cheating on a Christmas tree thing?